Welcome to Knicks.com. Jonah Ballo here with Aaron Aflalo at Knicks training camp at West Point. All right, now when you hit day two, is that when you really start to feel it? You know, all the adrenaline probably is out after day one.
Yeah, you know, day two is always tough. Your body gets that initial soreness, but you know, I thought everybody on the team did a great job of bringing the energy and the effort today. So it was a good day.
Hearing Carmelo here in the background, he's skeptical of that statement.
Please don't pay attention to him. Please do not pay attention to him.
You know, from you're obviously this first year with Coach Fisher and seeing what he's trying to implement here at training camp and the vision for what this team wants to be, how do you see it now that you're finally on the court with them and getting a chance to work with the rest of the team?
We're building a great foundation, man. I think the intensity, the culture of sharing the ball, working hard on defense is what we're implementing from day one. And everybody's very receptive to that. So it's good thus far.
When you guys are going through these drills, what's the main concept? What are you trying to, you know, accomplish during that time? I mean, most fans don't get to see the day-to-day process. Can you give us some insight into what you guys are trying to accomplish during these drills?
Just the basics, man. Just the basic of how to defend as a team, learning some of the nuances of the offense. And that's pretty much it within the first 2 days, is really building that good foundation.
Defensively, how do you see this team operating? Do you guys want to funnel everything kind of in the middle to Robin? Is that the idea, basically, to let him sort of get some of the guys that maybe get through? Obviously, you want to be the wall with the guards, but is that the idea there?
Yeah, I mean, we're going to have some principles that we stick by. I don't know if I want to talk about specifics, but, you know, we'll be committed as a group trying to play to our strengths. You know, Robin is obviously going to be one of our huge strengths, but, you know, all of us in some form or fashion is going to have to put forth the effort on that end for us to be a good defensive team.
You can tell me if I'm wrong or not, but is this also a chance for you to look at some of your teammates and say, oh, I can see what he can do here. Now I see his spot or the way he rolls off a pick or does certain things, and you can find out tendencies maybe with your teammates, and that's a big part of training camp as well?
Yeah, I mean, you know, first and foremost, I thought management and coaching staff did a great job of putting together thus far a group of guys who understand their role and want to do what they do well. And then furthermore, it's a good time for us now to learn about each other, like you said, learn our strengths and weaknesses, and hopefully stick to our strengths.
Anything that has surprised you out of some of the guys? We're hearing Robin gets very upset when something goes wrong or somebody scores on him, and nothing's safe here at West Point.
That's a good attribute. You know, he's very committed to that end of the court. Obviously, I've had some experience playing with him in the past, so you know, he's a great teammate and fun to play with.
All right, always appreciate your insight, and you know, enjoy the two-a-days.
Anytime.
There he is, Aaron Aflalo, right here on Knicks.com.